Hello engineers, in this video I will talk about ellipse command. So without wasting time, let's get started. First I will delete this file. And there are basically three methods to use ellipse command. You can use center method, you can use center axis end method, and elliptical arc method. And if you want to use ellipse command, then you can use it from here. And you can also use ellipse command from here. Same output you will get, which you will get from here. And if you want to use command line, then keyboard shortcut for using ellipse command is EL. Now all you have to do is simply press enter. Now you can use here ellipse command, but I personally prefer to use ellipse command from here. So I will click here and then I will click on center. This is first method to use ellipse command. Now I will simply click anywhere where I want to choose center of ellipse command. So I think this will be center, and I will turn on ortho mode because I don't want to draw ellipse in any angle. I will give here value 15. And then I will give here value 10. So this is the ellipse of 15 by 10. Let me show you the dimension of this command, of this ellipse. This is the 15 and this is 10. So this is first method to use ellipse command. Now I will tell you second method is axis end. And before I will use this method, I will turn on dynamic input. Now I will select this method, axis end, and you can use you can draw ellipse with an angle by using this method. Let me show you. First I will choose your center, and then I will give here value 13, and then I will simply press tab. Let me use this method again because I have done some mistake here. I will choose this command again. I will choose here center, and then I will give here value 13, and then I will not press enter, and instead of pressing enter I will press here tab. And then if I want to draw an ellipse with an angle of 20, then I will simply give here angle 20, and then I will simply press here enter, and then I will give here value of minor axis 10. So let me show you the dimension of this. I will measure your angle. Let me show the other dimensions. So this is the method which we can use to draw an ellipse with an angle. I have used here angle 20, but you can use any other angle which you want. Name of this command is elliptical arc because you can draw here arc. I will choose here center, and then I will give here value 30. I will press here enter, and then I will give here value 15. Then I will press here enter. Now as you can see here in the command line, it is asking me for specify start angle. And if I move here my cursor, let me turn off ortho mode. You can see here changing angle. It is showing here 0, and if I will move here to here, then it will show here 90, and if I will keep here, then it will show here 180. So we all know about angles, so I will not explain about angle. So if you want to start drawing arc from here, then you have to give here value 90 and then simply press enter. And if you want to draw an arc up to here, then you have to give here value 270. Let me show you. So this is how it works. So you can also draw your arc by using elliptical arc method. So this was the three methods to use ellipse. So this is it for today. God bless you.